Influenza is a contagious respiratory illness caused by viruses that infect the nose, throat, and sometimes the lungs. The flu usually comes on suddenly with symptoms including fever, cough, sore throat, runny or stuffy nose, muscle or body aches, headaches, and/or fatigue. The influenza can also lead to very serious complications such as pneumonia, hospitalization, and in rare cases, even death. Each year in Canada, it is estimated that influenza causes approximately 12,200 hospitalizations and up to 3,500 deaths. Even in cases that don't become very severe or life-threatening, the flu is very unpleasant and can last up to 10 days. The flu virus spreads through droplets that are transported when an infected person coughs, sneezes, or even talks. These droplets can either be inhaled by people nearby or picked up from surfaces such as doorknobs and elevator buttons. This is one of the reasons why it is so important to clean your hands frequently and use hand sanitizer. People with flu are most contagious in the first 3 or 4 days after their illness begins. Another important thing to consider is the possibility that you could pass the flu virus on to someone more vulnerable, such as people over the age of 65 or under age 5, pregnant women, and people with other health conditions.